Jesus will.
Presented by EA Sports. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport. As both teams made their way out of the tunnel, these folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Green Bay Packers and the Atlanta Falcons. Again, everyone, Brandon Gaudin along with Charles Davis. And Charles, we take a look at this Falcons team as they interplay. They were winners last time out. Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. From the gun on third down. Going deep downfield for Ross. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. John Ross, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Packers are back within a score. So on third and medium, they dial up the pass, and it works to hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run the football.
The kicking. So time growing short here in this first half as they try to get some momentum heading into the lockers. Throwing on first down. Love going deep downfield for Ross. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. John Ross, the one he was looking for. And that'll bring up second down.
Second and 10.
So the incompletion, and now it's second and 10, again from the 25-yard line. Off the play fake, Love. And this is going to be caught. He won the fight for the football. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. That's complete to the former Aggie Jay Sternberger. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. first down. Love. Oh, he had 6 points in his hands there. Couldn't hang on. Second down. Line of scrimmage. Again, the 25. Second and 10. Throwing again. Love. Pressure applied, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back at the 33-yard line. Dante Fowler make that now 8 sacks for him on the season. Looking downfield for Jones. The third down battle won by Atlanta's defense. Solid coverage.
He certainly...
Time to jump back in. Opening drive, third quarter. And this offense has it in the red zone, first and 10. Going right back to Jones. This time the connection made. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, his 9th touchdown of this. A solid drive here has this offense in really good position. Can they finish the drive off? Let's find out. It's first and 10 inside the red zone. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down. Third quarter, all tied up. This is second and 10. To throw again. Love, eluding the pressure right. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Duke Dawson picks it, and a big turnover there as his guy. The key coming up here, preserve the lead for this defense. Fourth quarter, close game. Third down, here we go. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. He's brought down by a pickup of 5 yards. First down, Green Bay.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
And 10. Love. The 20. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over it, and they got there to break that one up.
Now a pass hauled in downfield. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 27 yards there, a first down. Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Buying time to his left. This will be caught at about the 5. And he's able to get this down to the 5-yard line before he's out of bounds. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
From the 5 now, second and a yard. Under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sack back around the 8. Grady Jarrett in there to take him down on what will take us to the 2-minute warning. So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. They face a critical third down now, needing a score here in the late going. Love from the gun. He gets it in the hands of Geis. And they go the wrong way on this one. Losing yardage back at the 12. He loses 4, and it brings up 4.
Oh, I know it goes against the grain here. It totally goes against it, but you've got to drop the ball in that situation. He makes a catch, but he loses yards and doesn't get out of bounds.
The quick slant caught. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. Some collective exhales over there on the sideline. A big pickup through the air on fourth down to bring up first and goal. And they've got three tight ends here on first and goal to add some extra mass. They're going to run this with a tight end. And he'll take this one in for a Packer touchdown. Josiah DeGuara, his first touchdown on the year. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Well, the hard part's done. Now they just need to split the post. Tense spot here for this offense. A field goal would tie, a touchdown would win it, but they've got to move that football. Good news for them, they do have all three timeouts remaining. Love looking to throw. And that'll be incomplete with 11 seconds remaining now. Mecole Hardman, the intended target, but it's going to be second down. So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. To throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that is incomplete. 7 seconds remaining. He was looking for his tight end, Jay Sternberger, there. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
And it's third down. The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. He's going to let it fly. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock. And we will get a timeout with 2 ticks left. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. One final shot. They'll look to throw. He's got the tight end, Sternberger. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
Final score.
Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play. We're still, you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for the Falcons, their very slim playoff hopes get a boost as they move to 5-7. And they'll get to stay home again next week as the Seattle Seahawks come to town. Meanwhile, for Green Bay, they fall to 6-6 now on the campaign. And they will try to...
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them high. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land, trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might f*** it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. You picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. It's too hard, it's no hard to find. Why these people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all too. We're talking about your brother protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say.